Hello and welcome to another Quick Ones episode. Today I'll be grilling some mouth-watering alkaline vegetables. Yes, I know mushrooms are classified as fungi, but for the sake of this video, we'll just call them vegetables. Let's get started. As I've mentioned before, fennel is one of my favorite alkaline vegetables. Its anise flavor pairs well with other alkaline dishes, and it's also a good replacement for cabbage since, unfortunately, alkaline vegans do not eat cabbage. Mind you, I'm saying unfortunately because I love cabbage. All parts of a fennel plant can be eaten, and this includes the leaves, the stem, and the bulb. However, we'll be using only the bulb today. Lay your fennel flat and chop off the stems, leaving only the bulb. Set the stem and leaves aside and use them in a separate recipe. Lay the bulb horizontally and slice as evenly as possible. Set your fennel slices aside for now. So a lot of people have been asking if I edit my videos myself. Yes, I edit and direct my videos myself, and this was a failed attempt at doing something cinematic for you all. Anyway, this is a burro banana. Alkaline vegans do not eat plantains, so burro bananas are the best substitutes for plantains. Chop off the head and the tail, then make a shallow incision down the middle of the skin to reveal the flesh. Place the flesh on your chopping board and slice into thick slabs. You can slice them as thick or as thin as you want. These aren't perfect, but they would work. Set them aside for now. Clean up some portobello mushrooms, then place a grill pan on medium-high heat. When your pan is hot enough, place your mushroom stem side down, then lay your burro bananas flat. After 1 minute, add a few splashes of annatto oil. Add a pinch of sea salt. After one more minute, flip everything over and press down to get some sear marks. Add another pinch of sea salt, then keep pressing down until you're happy with the sear marks. Add 2 tablespoons of date syrup. Now we're going to place it in the oven at 350 degrees Fahrenheit for 3 to 5 minutes. Now let's make another batch. In the same pan, add some slabs of burro banana. Now this time around, let's follow that with some slices of fennel rather than mushrooms. Again, add a few splashes of annatto oil. So last week I showed you how to make annatto oil. Watch that video before making this recipe. Anyway, add a pinch of salt. Next, add a pinch of thyme, cook for 2 minutes, then flip over. Next, we're going to add a tablespoon of the like button, followed by a tablespoon of the subscribe button. Then we're going to top it off with a tablespoon of a comment in the comment section telling me why you love this channel. Thank you. Add 2 tablespoons of date syrup, then bake in the oven at 350 degrees Fahrenheit for 3 to 5 minutes. Thank you so much for watching this video. My name is Benny and I make recipes from all around the world. Don't forget to hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I'll see you all next week. By the way, I forgot to mention, some people don't like to eat the outermost part of the fennel bulb. If you're one of those people, you can make a shallow incision and just peel it off, just like this. As for me, I eat everything, including the sprouts. If you're one of those people, this is what you're looking for. Anyway, thanks for watching.